from Brady.
Race 20.
It'll be a less than five start.
Now
that's
a hard win.
Fairly good start, guys. All the mistakes made were caused by the individual. Still very clean. Keep it together, guys. Keep it true. You got 7 minutes.
That's a long race, guys.
Billy Sutton trying to make a move in the third spot now.
Nope.
Nice and smooth, guys. On the straightaway, we have our leader, Patrick Deneen. You can see him out. He comes to every one of our races. What a great guy. Then we got Bob Vett in that beautiful yellow four-wheel drive buggy in front of the driver's stand. And then just right at Billy, Lehigh, David, Gareth, Daniel, Ron, Craig, and Mark. That's the third order. This is race 20 on the track, guys. Race 20 is on the track. Race 21, the final race of the weekend, is up next. Alright, let's see. Our leader for the mid section of the pack. Blue car, white front. He's got a sizable lead right now. Second place is Sutton Aviation. Bill Sutton.
Oh, makes a mistake.
And then there's a whole bunch of good racing going on. Looks like Lehigh is just kind of battling it out. With David Merch in that hunt too. David bumped up from the last heat. Billy crosses the line in second. David Merch now. Lehigh took somebody out, he waited. That's how it's done, gentlemen. Good job. Took out this land, but that's going to put Gareth in the conversation. Everybody's close, guys. Daniel Weinstein now in the mix. Bob Vett. Everybody. The battle for third place right now is crazy. We've got 2 minutes gone, 5 minutes to go, guys. With 2.5 minutes gone, 4.5 minutes to go, nothing decided yet. Lehigh doesn't start driving until the 4 minute mark. So Patrick feeling out front, let's see where he is. He made a mistake. We have Bill Sutton out front now, new leader. Bill Sutton, red and white. Patrick feeling white and blue. Billy has to win this race because he does not want to get tired to Patrick Tilly. I am joking. On the trailer we go. Bill Sutton, our new leader. Going to take the line for the first time. Crossing it now on that Schumacher. Back to Tilly. Looks like he's running an X-ray, I think.
Rango.
That's Rango. David Merch in third. He's our bump up. And then we got Gareth. Gareth with the pink wheels. Oh, watch on the straight, guys. We need a mark on the straight. Watch inside, inside, inside and straight. All right, we're good. Bob was just praying there. He did not want to start to get hit. All right, I lost track of the leader. There's the leader just crossing the line. Second place right behind him. Third place right behind him. And here comes Gareth. Gareth is the fastest lap right now. 29.4. That's the fastest lap in the car. In the C-main four-wheel drive mod buggy. He just passed the halfway point, drivers. Halfway. Lots of time left. Our leader's coming up on some back markers. Red front, white back. So he's coming up on Fab. That's Billy Sutton in the lead. Second place right behind him, white and blue. And then the other white and blue in third position. That's our bump off, David Burke. And then Gareth with the pink wheel. And then Lehigh and Dick Lamb, they've been battling the entire time. Daniel Weinstein right behind Lehigh. We have 2.5 minutes to go, guys. Back in the middle of the track, it's clear. Our leader, Patrick Tilly, second place. Here comes third place, David Merch right behind him. Oh, Patrick Tilly makes another mistake. Leaders, red front, white back, guys. He's coming through back markers. Our second place is white front crew back, and then the white and blue car, and his third place, they're battling out through the splitting back. And Gareth is in that conversation as well. He's only one quarter back. Watch it, inside of straightaway, inside of straightaway, it's clear. That was Fab, he's locked down. So we got just under 2 minutes to go. Our leader, Bill Sutton, in the C-main. Trying to take a win here. He's going through the switchback. He's all alone. Second place is what I'm concerned about. Battling it out. So David, David makes a mistake. He actually took second from Patrick Dewey. That is the race. And after Gareth is right behind him. So that's Mark Burns in the field. Second, third, and fourth. Oh no, Patrick really makes another mistake. He lets David go, that's how it's done. He didn't go reverse on the track. Garrett Hogan now though, on his tail, watching the start-finish line. That's Weinstein and Mihai out of the race. We've got 1 minute to go. Bill Sutton on the straightaway. He's the clear leader right now, coming up to Ron Lupo next. And Patrick really past the wall. That's gonna put Garrett now in the third position. Second position looks like, yes, David Merck crossing the line. That's our bump up. He's having a great one right now. Gareth Hovind in third, crossing the line with a pink heel. And then Duclay now. Duclay and LeBlanc in fourth position. Patrick Duclay dropped down to fifth. Mihai right behind him. That's a battle with 30 seconds to go. Weinstein and Bob. We got a dead car on the right. John on the right of you. John on the right. On the right, he's a dead car. I don't even make a mistake. He's okay. Yeah, take it off, it's a dead car. We got 10 seconds to go, drivers. So our leader makes a mistake, but it looks like too little too late for David Merch. David is, he's about three corners behind. Finish your lap, drivers. Ron Lupo, you're done. Finish in seventh position. Mark Burns is done. Finish in tenth. And our winner, Billy Sutton, red and white. You run from him. He's filling in hard on the corner. Run is not done, guys.
Bye, Garrett.
Thanks, Marshall.
That's going to be bragging rights for 365 days.